no quise enojar porque no lo entendí.
Yes.
Chulma de hoyo, lor como caleo machi, mi awacha diera golna de tempuma. Y mi awacha diera golna de tempuma roda.
lo que bueno, y de lo que la conozca se es bueno, y se opina que Dios por Cristo, y el mundo mismo somos yo contigo, lo dije por Cristo, que aquí de amor no con, mal acuerdo.
Adieri, Jali ne en wuod Nyasaye.
Wach maber mar Ruodhwa Yesus Kristo.
Kristus mondo wuode.
And to the relatives, and it is not very easy. And not only that, it is not very easy. And members of St. Peter Clevers, are you there?
Yes.
Where are your hands? It is not easy for you as well, isn't it? Yeah, we have one now who is here, whose body is here. And then you also have another Christian who has also been removed today from the final palace to another palace. Okay, that is Lucas Joan. We are praying for the family and relatives, and because I know you are going to South Nyanza, Kusukumo. Gimaduong mawango sani nene isono mar ariyo Paulus Mutakatifu wachono gimoro ma is very important, but ok en yot winjo. In fact, it's not easy to understand and accept. Kawangima owachone kawangima mangima ne Nyasaye. Kawatho watho koso wachonang'o seche mwangima onego bed mangima maber kawatulre kod Nyasaye wuon mamichwewa. God is good. Then why are you bending? Monopendo na kima mabe, nyakwa tupre di Jesus Christus, ma en jawa, jawa. Kuturu ko Jesus Christus, kelmi en kima wa, da wilo temo gobo to ode monomewa en ema. Okay? Mondo samawa ne pinka, wadaka ka nyitin na sai, kila nyitin na ekklesia, bende kama ko Christus kama kima kone, tono po na mich manuo mariye ni mora mora na timore tinga timore ni ke chenro man da wa manya sai to ye ma ko yo ta ina wanya ko ye ma ne ka gi mo ko be right to gi mo ko pe ka ko ro pe ni tu ko le ko tu I doubt whether you are going to go I doubt but that should not come in our hearts because Paul is telling us when you are alive we are for Christ. And when we die, we are also for Christ. Tiena mo, engi mo mo te pinta, o wacho kani, nyasaye no chwe mo mo te mo cha, wani e, tilita, wasi te mo kendo wahe, wahe, then no te mo mo, wati e, okay? Then kase tiyune, unu chimoro, wapo akode epo, etolo. That's why Paul is telling us, you know, Paul is not telling people, wacho na mo, kawa gima, watiyo na Nyasaye wan nyithinde ti. To ka watho gi Nyasaye to wan kod ngima mochwe mochwe. And I want to believe the young boy here has done that, right? Ngima mare has been for Christ, yes? You know, at the age of 15 or something, 15, he's still full of life, right? Sana nini ko yunon lo chako chandru mati, sa adolescent period. Nyakabino chako chandru, but that's normal. It's not like now, right? For me, I'm not an adolescent car. Because of the team. I am people still, but who know me still? I am a Jacob. I was a gay. Another. The question of God, and I want to believe that's what you went through. And thanks be to God that in his questioning of who God is, he opted to be for Christ when he says, I want to receive the Holy Communion and I want to receive the first Holy Communion. And for me, that is a plus. So that offer and set money, and one and only in the age, plan and budget, and intentions, money one work, Kongi Mamanya Thini, Sadi Kurti Kadio, Kongi, it's gone. And also to the parents and the siblings and relatives, you must have had big dreams, and now Malibu is here, big dreams in life. I want myself to become maybe an engineer, a pilot, a professor, you know, and all these big dreams. Money are normal to be there. To know momiyo pacho gombo ke chung kae en de chwechwa mane bende gi plan mane to samoro plan wa opogore gi mana wa mane sa omiyo my dear friends accepting is not easy. I know it is not easy, but just accept it, because at the end of the day we parents who are alive here, we are just mortals, we are just bereaved. Those who are taking care of our children, to work in the morning or right now, you are just a caretaker. We are just all caretakers. So when the owner of the person who is taking care of says, I want him or I want her, do you have any say? You have no say. We have no say. Okay. This moment is very challenging for you, but you just want to pray that your faith may not go down. You may have faith in our Savior, and also have faith that one time we'll be together as a family again, in a very holy family. Kama stress matho uwe. Kama kimambero to nareni, nitia, that's our prayer. And they are also seeing black out now, and this is the moment we start coming and saying, Lord, and this is for all of us. We have to pray for one another, support one another. We're in the city now, okay? To whatever you want them out of the city. Finally, my dear people, the gospel account, the human gospel, is all of the world, right? Then, Romino Canucci, More, this is from Martini, Eloy, Eloy, Lama Sabakatai, Vimane, Makamano, Rodiwaro, Panuru, Elija, right? Then, the Moko Pantamagin, the Jesus, I'm here.
Amen. Family, to say thank you to the congregation that is here today to receive our son, Fidel. Father Caroline, we are so grateful to you, that is on behalf of the family of Joshua, for the steps you have taken with them from the time you know to date. And they have told me to ask you in no certain terms to be with them tomorrow and accept to have the final mass for our son, Fidel Omondi. And we see the NAC leadership led by our executive secretary, Brother Eliud. The entire team just wave once again. May God bless you abundantly. Thank you.
as it was in the beginning, it's now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Fidel, and then the man or social DJ. And Okadi teach, Fidel, he tears off. And Romero Martin,
Thank you. Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jesus Christ taught us to call God our Father, and we have the courage to say, Our Father, hallowed be your name, as it is in heaven. Our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us, lead us not into temptation, but merciful Father, you have called your servant Fidelis Mundi Okinda, who was one of us. We pray and join the family in mourning this great son, that the good Lord may grant him eternal rest. We pray for the people who supported him. We pray for the students who journeyed with him. We pray for the teachers who taught him. Above all, we pray for the parents, that at this time, when they are mourning their son, you may console them. And we pray that your peace may remain with us, and the mourners who have come today to join our son, Fidelis Omondi Okinda, that his soul may rest in peace. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
You, O God, they may believe in you, God. They may know that you are the one who giveth and you are the one who taketh. Let us, as a little boy high school, believe in you and trust in you more. Let us know that you are still with us. You will still abide with us, and you will be with us in these times of sorrows, God. We pray that you may lead us in your words. You may make us know you, that you are the King of Kings, you are the Lord of Lords. You are the Yahweh Ebenezer, King of Kings, Lord. Let us believe in you. Protect us, and think for this is my humble prayer, believing and trusting in Jesus' name.
Moiko, kui matin, kendo en achiel kende. Japuonj no seiko wetene. Koro mano dong nye mane chalo kako wadgi, to kendo e mane wuode. Omiyo kakoro, iye ni obore kuome piny. To koro nga manyalo chunge onge, kata manyalo golo ne yen mondo chungu malo onge. Atimo ne mos mang'eny. Onge gima nyalo wacho kuom nyathi matin, kendo okange na nyalo wuoye. Tawacho matin, nekech japuonj, ne wacho baga godo. Omiyo ago erokamano ne welo ma ochopo ka kendo biro dok. Gidog kod kwe, ma Nyasaye oseyienegi gichopo go ka kendo biro yienegi gidog. An achung' kaendi, an wayo tieno maduong', an maluora kod wuon mare. To otieno, ok anyal goyo kuom japuonj nikech en mane ong'e na adenyo kata tuo. Koro kayieno gore kuome piny aonge wach, Nyasaye dhi kod goyi matin kod kwe.
We want to welcome all our visitors from different places, and the mass is beginning. Son, let us all arise. Let us all arise for Mass. Wherever we are, let us all arise. We are going to hear what tomorrow. Thank you.
Joweche na walimur machine waparisho wa mwandu wa ikri nimesa ni echunywa ler. I want to take this opportunity, I want to welcome all of you to this Eucharistic celebration. I want to welcome my brother, Father Caroli, for coming to join us. Caroli prepared the family, he prepared the those who knew Fidel, he consoled them, celebrated Mass, and he is here in his capacity as a father in charge to see Fidel being presented to the Lord. Okwanya sai mondo konji duto mobiro. Fidel ne wuoda mawego, boarding musome, kendan managwedo gi kagiditimo piny klas aboro. Anyalo kwayo Nyasaye nyalo moko duto mondo kony the family at this time makoro gin gi chandruok machalo kama. Let us pray and join the family together. Wajoricho, wadwaro Nyasaye. Koro kopo nitiere gimarach manyalo mono Fidel donjo, wan bende wajoricho wanyalo kwa Nyasaye mondo owene. Wan bende wene warichowa mwasetiwo marach. Nyasaye nyakalaga mondo kechwa, ogol warichowa kendo terwa ngima mochwere. Thank you. Anyasaye ne imiyo wuodi olotho mitere polo. Yie mondo jatichni Fidel mosetho bende olotho mondo obed gi mor ma ok rum. Kendo ket chunye kama long'o ni e polo e nying Ruodhwa Yesus Kristus. Ibe ka nyaka chiel gi chuny matakatifu. Nyasa chiel igni gi igni.
Madongo ang'wen, matindo abiriyo, nyaka apar gabich. Gimomiyo ng'ama ber tho chon. Ng'ama kare kata kotho chon, to nobed gi kwe. Igni mang'eny ma ng'ato odakgo e piny, ok ema kelne pak, kendo karom igni ma ng'ato otieko, ok ema nyis ber mangimane. Bedo gi rieko ber mana ka wich moti lwar. Kendo bedo gi ngima maler ber mana ka higni mang'eny. Ng'ama kare temo bedo malong'o e nyim Nyasaye, omiyo Nyasaye ohere. Kendo otere e polo nikech odak e kind joketho. Nyasaye kawe mondo kik richo lok parone, kata kik galruok mar richo keth chunye. Nikech galruok mar richo chido gik mabeyo, kendo tungni mar gombo ketho chuny mobolore. Odongo ng'ama kare chutho piyo piyo, omiyo ngimane okwan ka ngima mar ng'ama hike ng'eny. Chunye long'o e nyim Nyasaye, omiyo Nyasaye gole mapiyo e kind joricho. Ji neno gima otimorene, to ok giwinj tiende, kendo ok ginyal fwenyo ni Ruoth Nyasaye keto jomoyier mowalne, kotimonigi ng'uono kendo koritogi. Wach Nyasaye.
Safari de Kunaye de Mima. At that time, Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would have not died. And even now I know that whatever you ask from God, he will give you. Jesus said to her, your brother will rise again.
Martha
said to him, I know that he will rise again in the resurrection at the last day. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this? She said to him, yes, Lord. I believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God, he who is coming into the world. Watch my bear, my road, by Jesus Christ.
I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. You believe this? In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear people of God, death has come in our midst. Death is here with us. We ask, where did death come from? And who brought it? And why did he bring death? These are questions that we can ask. Tho o akanye. Ngama ne okili. To ne okili nango. To ngamu ne goto. To yiri ngamu kune goto. Jomo se to wa se neno. Jomo poko to kuni tiye. Jomo ko tiyo, jomo ko ti. Jomoko nigi pesa, jomoko unge go. Jomoko tindo, jomoko dongo. Jomoko chwe, jomoko denu. Jomoko nando, jomoko nidunde, jomoko rutengi. Kari ngamuni koto. Kawa neno ka nyatisi kulo to kawono. Nyatisi kulo koto. En lal maduong e piny ngima. Kidel ni cha oken nyathi okinda, ni cha en nyathi piny mangima. Musomo di skul, obiro bedo ng'ama koro iluongo ni ng'ama konyo piny ngima. Oken ng'ama konyo e family kende. Omi adwa ni jo family members, adwa ni ung'e parents. Nyasaye omi nyathi as a gift. God has given you that child as a gift. A gift from God. Nyathi en mich. Imiyowa nyithindo to wakia nyithindo momiwago. That is why when we are born, you are named. Mami anga no mamo chaka yinga. Amo mi chaka yinga. No chaka yinga ni kishino kiaya. Kuru ji chaka yinga ni kishwa kiaya. Mama u chaka yinga ni kishwa kiaya. Ma mo 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 kanya sao mi ani. Kuru mi munungi. Kuru kata yinga ni yi kuchito kuli mungi no kiaya no. Oke se mi yuwan mama u tiye jia. Kai ni mi duwa ki tiye jia. Kinge ni ni duwa ki tiye jia. So, Fidel was one of those people given to us by God. So to the family, it was a gift. A gift that we celebrated. A gift that we have, a gift given to us by God. Omiyo kanya sae utako kao misino. Wapone unya sae rokamano, to wari this fiddle, mundo di kumano ay. Fiddle live here. He live amongst us. The family, we are sad and saddened by his death. But we believe that God has done his part. Nesalpetimo, imane ni berne, nige mundo midwom, Fidel mundo odikama intiena. Morwa emni, toditie, nesalpetitie. Kuro kata wawini matek manane, puno nesal ni mwari mwadi. Nesal nyalik mkuduto, wano ni mateko. Mana kata wawinyo, kane Marita, Maria Marita, na ito yuwa. Wot nili kibirka, yasiwa ni dini okos, eh, mani ni malino awacho, joge ni mwono nyalo tima, kanya tini, kano sigika mano diya. Iya tuku. And actually, that was the time Marinya Sayo Sendikone. Fidel was a very kind boy, yeah, a very happy boy, hardworking, very kind. Nesai se kao diwaka. Medyo matindo mapuntie, maparo ni togi, maparo ni topubu. Kuro ngeno kanya si matindo mo to. So ito, kayo siya pinta, toki paro ni gloto. Tidake pinta ni kagini, toki ngeni gloto. Imemori kagini paro ni otbiyo. Wala rong ikmangen niya pinta. Wan ni itli, wan ni niyego, wan ni sunga, wan ni juo. Di paro marito. Okwa lungan pala niya sa'yo. Leo wang udo ma. Wakuwa mo di. Wala rin di gigi kung ako. Okwa mo di gigi di. And yet, waparo ni mago te. Girusiko, oksiki. Kawono iti iti yombe. So let us celebrate what God has given us. Wakao ima sa kanyasamu ya wago. Wadake penye ni, kuwa nye ni okwa siki. Yomoko dake penye kati paro ni girusike penye ni. Tapi kita cuma kau aja ni bangi, jaga mana bangi, jaga mana. Tapi dia ini kau mana pudang ini, kau mana pudang dia kau mana. Ini mana dia ini kau pilih, kamu isi. Very few people, we just the parents are here. We have just come to console the parents. Ok, ngatu ni semua manifesto mari, manifesto ni no maru mari, manifesto mohon bersani, and my kuanya saya mendukung ini, tuanya tini dia perlu, jangan jual lagi, saya lagi. Untuk dibayar mutiara, ya pun benda-benda mutiara. Bagaimana? Kendo di sini sama bayar itu jauh mama. Di mana paro yang saya nuk sejalan dengan tiwi. Ada mahapi jadual pada karoli kan tiwi for giving this family the spiritual nourishment that they needed. Actually, at this time. And more in the more in the womb, Timon. If we can help, Mono City, Mono Minya side womb, Nathani, and Regisima womb, Minya side, and no channel, Kakan channel. Fit, big, the side of the twin from a band. You more prove me, Ruth. Tuny Fidel mundo yo mayom ke tumona nya sai. Yo mo pro mirwa. Tuny Fidel mundo yo mayom ke tumona nya sai. Koro wachunguru malo.
Lord, the Bible says that in everything we need to give thanks unto you. And Lord, we come with thanks to you this morning. In a special way, our Redeemer, I want to pray for this family that you may give them peace that surpasses human knowledge and understanding. Father, I want to remember the teaching fraternity, the teachers who are handling Fidel. and even the community where he came from. Lord, I want to pray that your peace will reign and that your knowledge and power will reign in every area of our lives. We thank you, we love you. Lord, graciously hear us.
Kind and loving Master in heaven, hallowed be thy name. You are the most worthy Father, Lord. You have good plans for this family, the family of Okinda. Almighty, we are bereaved and we feel pain that the little boy did not have to go this early. But you also remind us that you have good plans for us. Dear Almighty, if this was the best plan in this family, we want to glorify your name. In the stillness of your voice, dear Lord, comfort this family. Speak to Mama Grace. Dear Lord, speak to Joshua. Speak to these small children so that they may have hope in your living word.
Yena mondi mak min gi kachiel kod wuon gi, gi kwal gi gi dagi, gi wede kod osiepe. Nyasaye ma jahera, chung kod nyithindi gi, kibedo jahocho makende. Nyimine ni odong ka, to gin kod lit ma dhano ok nyal hoyogi, to in eminyalo bedo jahocho ma hoyogi Nyasaye. Kanisa mane Fidel nitie Nyasaye, kama giwito achiel kuom ja Kristo gi, ipare kanisa no, bende kichungi kanisa no Nyasaye. Nyasaye, in minyalo gik moko duto, owe nyithindo wetene, mane en go school oriwo. Gijopuonj mane ni oriwo, kowito achiel kuom japuonjre gi, Jehova kunde go ine minyalo dine buche.
Gibet joneno, wabiro iri kwa kwayi kendo Jehova, niko gikinde mangi woke direka, ipargi, kagichope bomono mari, pochikipak brodok ni manyaka ching, ye lemo na ruwa.
God our Father, these are the prayers you brought to you. We now ask our Mother Mary to intercede for us so that our prayers, her Son, may receive them as we pray. Missa Maria, Ponginema, Protobet Kodi, Il Jahawi, Kuomongi Jesus Nyatemani Jahawi. Maria mtakatifu min Nyasaye, kwanwae wanjoketho kawona ekat. These are the prayers you have verbally brought to you. There are others, Lord, deep within our hearts. May you, out of the love you have for all of us, grant all that we have asked you. Let it not be according to our own will, Almighty Father, but according to your own will for all of us. We make all these prayers through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Kamano otimura tema ma otelomich mo wan godo. Don't bring our gifts to the altar to thank God for the life of. Familia.
kod gi lit kata mor ma gin go sani goyo ne Nyasaye erokamano.
Thank you.